guys, little video now. I'll be back on later on with two more books. I got this from the Works. It was £3 instead of £5.99. It's a colour number book. It's about to colour in, see you guys. And there's the front of the page. That's the first page. Second page. These are double page spreads. Some of them are. And some of them are on the backgrounds. They've all got the same colour palette on the bottom. Then there's masks. Like a little house. And looks a bit like Hansel and Gretel. And there's some boots. There's the colour palette on the bottom, see? And it changes on every page. So that page number one is red. This page number one is like green. Some fans, some under the sea, sweet shop, church, I think maybe. That looks like a pirate. I don't know what that is. That's like, that'll come up as something else. And some Aztec weapons. Two monsters. Superheroes. Also got some pens in the pen shop as well. Some boards in the lake. These are pens from the pen shop. For a pound. Okay, probably 20. And then we've got the dragon. This afternoon's video will be colour Mr. Eyre's books. One's Disney Princesses and one is Le Grand Carlassie, I think. Some houses, some beach things. Dwarf, a lion, turtle, some more patterns. Oh, the cat's gone to sleep. Under the sea. And insects, some wigwams or teepees, and the forest, there's an owl in the tree. Yeah, some pretty birds, some hot air balloons, like a town. Spaceship, some felines and some dogs. Maybe a little feline there. Some heavies. I think we're coming to the last two pages now. Yeah. Some monsters. And the last page, some mice. And there's the back of them, and there's the price. There he is. He's on the wash. There he is. He'll be serving the end of this month. Oh, bye bye. Bye for now, guys.